How about that for an entrance, eh? Cody, thank you very much for a great intro. And this is a very special concert for you, Jordan. Congratulations on winning this. And, you know, obviously everything that you're doing on the farm to, I'm going to say, not just support your family and celebrate your family, but support all of Canada and the rest of the world. God bless all the farmers and ranchers out there. That's why I wanted to bring you to the farm where I grew up, here in Flat Lake, Alberta. It's been in my family for over 110 years, 111 years this year. And when CKRM asked me to be a part of this, it was an instant yes. The fact that they got me for the finale and the day after my birthday is very special, but I'm nursing a bit of a hangover. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm not sure if you're allowed to have a cocktail or celebrate after a long work week out in the field, but I hope you do. And I just want to entertain you and just say thank you, Jordan, you and your family and everybody working with you and everybody out there in Midale. I just hope you guys enjoy my music in this unique little virtual cookout concert. I think it's really cool. So CKRM, you guys are the best. And the fact that you're doing this for Jordan and his family is so cool. You're going to have a lot of great stories to share about 2021 when Brett Kissel played a couple songs for you while you're eating some pierogies by your combines. So let's play that song, a few good stories. I'm gonna put a million miles on these cowboy boots and a real big dent in my revenue. If I ain't done it all, just means I ain't done it yet. When I look back, I don't wanna have one single regret. I'm gonna soak up the sun, keep the wind in my sails, try to get to heaven while I raise a little hell. When it's all said and done, I'll know I lived it well. If I ain't got nothing but a few good stories to tell, yep. I'm gonna put a few scratches on this old guitar. I'm gonna drink some Deuce vodka. Actually, I can't say Deuce vodka, even though I own the company, because our sponsor is Last Mountain Distillery. So they're the good people. I love you, Last Mountain Distillery. It's great to see great Saskatchewan people and great Saskatchewan companies doing extremely well. So I'm going to get a few scratches on this old guitar. I'm going to sip some good drinks from Last Mountain Distillery. Smoke a Cuban cigar. I'm going to dance with my baby to some slow-mo town. I'm going to live it up so much. I ain't never going to live it down. Till then, I'll soak up the sun, keep the wind in my sails, try to get to heaven while I raise a little hell. When it's all said and done, I'll know I lived it well. If I ain't got nothing but a few good stories to tell. There's gonna be a few crazy ones, probably be a few hazy ones, but man, when my days are done, it'll make a good book. Till then, I'll soak up the sun, keep the wind in my sails, try to get to heaven while I raise a little hell. When it's all said and done, I'll know I lived it well. If I ain't got nothing but a few good stories to tell. Soak up the sun, wind in my sails, try to get to heaven, raise a little hell. Soak up the sun, wind in my sails, try to get to heaven, raise a little hell. Yep. And all these virtual concerts that artists like myself have done over the past, you pour your heart and your soul into that song that you write and you record, and no one claps. So if you're hanging out around the grain truck right now, or the combine, or maybe you've got a beautiful spread and a bunch of tables and lawn chairs set up, still clap if you can. I can't see you, but I hope that you're clapping. And I hope that you enjoy this and you get an opportunity to thank Colin, who I know delivered the food, and everybody who's a part of this. Like, I'm talking all the sponsors, and I just think it's really cool to acknowledge you, Jordan, and everybody helping you. I really do. So Midale, Saskatchewan, I know that's the home of the Johnner brothers, correct, Dwayne, the home of the Johnners? Obviously, great farming family, but even better entertainers. I'm a big fan of Brad Johnner's. I used to open for Brad in the early days of my career, Stony Plain, Alberta, and Edmonton. I opened for him in Regina, Saskatchewan before. And I'm just a huge fan of Ken and Brad and their band, paving the way for a young and up-and-comer like me to come up through the ranks and now get an opportunity to make my own memories in the province of Saskatchewan. I remember playing in Regina, Moose Jaw, Estevan, Yorkton, list goes on of the great communities I've played in Saskatchewan on my We Were That Song tour. And so I'd like to play that song right now because it brings back a lot of great memories of that incredible tour in 2018. And hopefully it lights a fire under, well, you, everybody listening on 620 right now, myself, my band, my crew, to get out there and play more shows, hopefully very, very soon. One of my favorites to play live, even if it's just me and my guitar on my farm to your farm. Here's We Were That Song. We were the wild and the free and the wind. We were the backseat leaning in. We were the running wide open in the headlights. Hearts on fire in the midnight. We were the slow in the dance and the dust. Jack and Diane with the radio up. Living the line about a loving and learning to fall and to fly in that summertime thing. We were the song on the radio playing. We were the words the singer was singing. Yeah, we were the oh, we were the hey. Made you want to sing along, yeah. We were that song. We were the good and the bad and the rain. We were the lonesome like a train. We were the let go, we were the heartbroken. We didn't know that it would end this way. We were the almost, yeah, but not quite. We were the steel guitars to cry. The line about loving and leaving and lonely in the might have been, the might have been. We were the song on the radio playing. We were the words the singer was singing, yeah. We were the oh, we were the hey, that made you want to sing along, yeah. We were that song. And it goes, oh, 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 oh. And it goes, oh. Heard it and I had to call. We were the feeling that you can't shake off. That I was a fool and you were the one. How did I ever let you get so gone? We were the song on the radio playing. We were the words the singer was singing. Yeah, we were the oh, we were the hey. Made you want to sing along, yeah. We were that song. And it goes on. And it goes, oh, we were the song on the radio playing. We were the words the singer was singing, yeah. We were the oh, we were the hey, that made you want to sing along, yeah. We were that song. We were that song. Whoa. And it goes, oh, 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 oh. There we go. Thank you, Jordan. Thank you, everybody. I have no idea how many people are listening right now on 620 CKRM, but if you're just tuning in and you're wondering who this hack is playing Brett Kissel songs. Well, it's actually me, Brett Kissel. I'm just out of practice. That's the reality. After not playing shows for over a year, after diving into, you know, a couple cocktails here and there to celebrate my birthday, and obviously to celebrate you, Jordan, in this great cookout. Yeah, if you're like, hey, that doesn't sound like Brett, or you're watching right now on Facebook and you're like, that doesn't look like Brett. Yeah, I lost the bet with the Oilers and the Jets, and I had to shave a mustache. And so I don't look good in a mustache. I don't even look good with a full face of makeup getting ready for the Canadian Country Music Awards, but I look even worse right now. But I'm on the farm. I mean, what can you do? As soon as I'm done this, I'm going to go help my Grandpa Bear do a little bit more work. And he's got some antique tractors that we're pulling out of the bush, and he's going to spruce up and set up his decorations. And I'm going to give an ode to my grandparents, who are just actually behind the camera listening. My Grandpa Bear, born in 1938, is going to be turning 83 this year. One of my favorite human beings in the world. And he loves the real country music. I think he likes what I do and the songs that I record and I play, but he likes the legends. He likes the Cowboys. I know he loves George Strait. And so if you don't mind, for all the, you know, the farmers around you right now, Jordan, your family, and because 620 CKRM has been around for over 90 years, I think it's been 90 years, you've played a lot of the legends and arguably no one bigger than George Strait. So if that's okay, I'd like to play one of his songs right now for all the good country people who love the king of country music as much as I do. So I don't have a fiddle, but I know this is one of my grandpa's favorite songs.
I'm Orlo by morning, up from San Antone. Everything that I got is just what I got on. When that sun is high in the Texas sky, I'll be bucking at the county fair. I'm Orlo by morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe. I lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. But I'll be looking for it when they pull that gate, and I hope that judge ain't blind. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's on my mind. Amarillo by morning, up from San Antone. Everything that I got is just what I got on. I ain't got a dime, but what I got is mine. I ain't rich, but Lord, I'm free. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's where I'll be. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's where I'll be.
I'm not sure if you could hear through the ambiance mic that we've got or this microphone here, but the birds are really chirping for that one, which I thought was pretty cool. Maybe it was just something special for me. Maybe they love George Strait. Maybe in the next song, a magpie is going to come around here and start heckling me. I have no idea. But I just love being out here on the farm, and I thought it'd be really cool to bring you into this spot that means the world to me. And I know that you, Jordan, and your family, if you're anything like me and my family, you love the land. You love the work that you do. Sometimes it doesn't feel like work because if you love what you do, you'll never work a day in your life. That's maybe not the case for farmers because I know how hard you work. But again, I just want to say a giant thank you for letting me do this and be a part of the finale. At the beginning of the pandemic, and I don't want to bring anybody down, I just want to bring everyone together. We were all going through the motions, this emotional roller coaster of all these different things and feeling all these different things, all this uncertainty. But I'm really grateful that I had this place to come home to and retreat to. I got out of Nashville. I came back home to Alberta to the farm. And I just think, you know, I'm reading in between the lines a little bit that I did hear about you, Jordan, and you know, everyone in your community too. You're so lucky to be from the prairies. We're so lucky to be from Canada. We're so lucky to have a great spot to call home. And I wrote this song, close to 10 years ago now, when I lost my grandparents, great farmers from Bonnyville, Alberta. I lost them in a car accident, and I wrote this song for my grandma and my grandpa. And I've played it more now this year than I ever have in my career because I believe these lyrics are tried, tested, and true. And so for anybody listening right now on 620 CKRM or anybody watching on Facebook or for anybody sitting around the table right now by your combine and grain truck and stuff like that out on the farm in Midale, the song is called Tough Times Don't Last, Tough People Do. I remember being all dressed up underneath that old oak tree, the day we laid my grandpa down. For all my life I'd been his shadow, his little man. I was learning what hurt was all about. That was the first time I ever saw my daddy cry. He said, son, that's the thing about life. Yeah, the rain's gonna fall on us all. Your heart's gonna break sometimes, but there's no way around it. Life's full of mountains. You're gonna have to climb, but there ain't no crime in crying. You just gotta keep on trying. So remember, no matter what you're going through, tough times don't last, tough people do. Baby, it's been all smooth sailing since we fell in love, but lately we've been on a rocky road. But if I know you like I think I do, you ain't giving up. And there ain't no way in this world I'ma letting go. Baby, God put us together, and He don't make mistakes. Love is gonna be our shelter from whatever comes our way. Yeah, the rain's gonna fall on us all. Our heart's gonna break sometimes, but there's no way around it. Life's full of mountains. We're gonna have to climb, but there ain't no crime in crying. So we just gotta keep on trying. So remember, no matter what we're going through, tough times don't last, tough people do. No, there ain't no crime in crying, 'cause we just gotta keep on trying. So remember, no matter
what we're going through. Tough times don't last, tough people do. Tough times don't last, tough people do. Tough people do.
I'll play one more song for everybody and let you get back to work out in the field. This song has been life-changing for me. I think without question, it's my favorite song that I've ever been able to record. If anybody out there ever wanted to truly get to know who I am to my core, I'm going to tell you, in the next 2 minutes and 47 seconds, you just listen to every single line of this song that's currently getting played and getting played a lot on 620 CKRM. The song is called Make a Life, Not a Living. That's exactly what you're doing, Jordan. That's why I tip my hat to you, your whole family, your crew, everybody helping you right now as you're out in the field. And I just want to say a giant thank you for letting me be a part of this great cookout, this great celebration of the farming culture, the prairie spirit. And here's my song, Make a Life, Not a Living. And as soon as I'm done, I'm going to tip my hat, bid farewell, maybe go have a celebratory cocktail with my Grandpa Bear and my Meemaw, and send it back to you, Cody. But thank you very much for listening to me. I hope I was able to brighten your day a little bit, and congratulations on a great couple weeks in the field, and a good growing season to you, Jordan, and your whole family, okay? Here's my song, Make a Life, Not a Living, live on 620 CKRM. I know that this is probably going to be a little bit mushy, but I got this song a year ago, almost on the day, on my birthday. You know what, I'm going to tell you this story here. I was on the quad, and Stephen Lee Olson, a great friend of mine, he texts me this song, a demo that he just recorded. He says, I was thinking about you the whole time I wrote this. If anybody could record this song and make it a hit, it's going to be you. I promised him that I would record it. I sent it to my team. We went right into the studio, and we recorded this song. I don't know, is that... That's the divine. That's the universe working in strange ways. I'm back here on the farm playing for some farmers, a song that I love with all my heart. I mean, you can't write this stuff. That's the power of country music. Make a life, not a living. I'll stop talking and start singing. This 94 Ford gets me A to B. This old tin roof ain't never had a leak. Who needs a swimming pool when you got a creek? Yeah, this guy's got everything you'll ever need. I don't need six figures, my bank account bigger. Pile of cash don't make me richer, no. Give me a wraparound porch swing, swing in. 5-acre pond where the night crawlers sink in. Grill in my hand, and the other one drinking that Bud Light. Yeah, that's my kind of money. I'm good with what the good Lord's given. Dirt under my boots, the air I'm breathing. Lose every penny, and I'll still be winning. I'm trying to make a life, not a living. Whoa, 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 whoa. Trying to make a life, not a living. Now you can't take nothing with you when you go. Yeah, the time that you got's about as good as gold. Got a girl that I love that I get to hold. Thank God for what I got and not what I don't. I don't need six figures, my bank account bigger. Pile of cash don't make me richer. Except if you're a farmer, the more money the better. Give me a wraparound porch swing, swing in. 5-acre pond where the night crawlers sink in. Grill in my hand and the other one drinking that Bud Light. Yeah, that's my kind of money. With what the good Lord's given. Dirt under my boots in the air I'm breathing. Lose every penny and still be winning. I'm trying to make a life, not a living.
Give me a wraparound porch swing swinging. 5 acre pond with a night crawler sinking. Girl in my hand and the other one drinking that Bud Light. Yeah, that's my kind of money. I'm good with what the good Lord's giving. Dirt under my boots and the air I'm breathing. Lose every penny and I'll still be winning. I'm trying to make a life, not a living. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 trying to make a life, not a living. Whoa, 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 trying to make a life, not a living.
Thanks very much for watching. Thank you for listening, and thank you for bringing me to your farm. Jordan, I really appreciate it. All the best to you and your family. And yeah, just have a great summer. I'm Brett Kissel on 620 CKRM. Back to you.